Hey, this is Dana White from the UFC, and you're watching ProMMANow.com.
Hey, guys. Daniel Theodore here for ProMMANow.com with Jacare. Congratulations, sir.
Thank you so much.
Very nice performance. Knockout.
Yeah, I work hard for that. I do my best. I train hard. Yeah. I come very confident in my hands.
Oh, yeah. You drop him and then knock him out, finish him on the ground.
Yes, that's the plan.
Yeah? Very good. So, what do you think is next for you here in Strikeforce? Would you like to fight Luke Rockhold again, or who do you think is next?
Qual é o futuro aqui no Strikeforce? Quer lutar com Luke Rockhold?
Yeah, I don't know. I want to fight soon because that's my work. I come for fight hard. Mm-hmm. I come for fight serious. I fight to anyone, anytime.
I think a lot of fans, I think, respect your opinion or comments that came out a couple days ago. Respect that you say, I just want to fight more. I'm a Strikeforce fighter. I think it's your comments seem very honorable.
Seus comentários parecem ser muito honrado, porque sempre fala que vai continuar lutando Strikeforce, que você tenha cumprido o contrato.
Because I signed the contract. Yes, my focus in the Strikeforce. I don't talk about another event. Because I'm Strikeforce. I'm Strikeforce fighters. Yes, that's it.
Just you want them to bring you more fights per year. You'd be happy if you fight 3 or 4 times per year. You just don't want to fight twice a year.
Yeah, that's a plan. I fight 4 times for years. But I talk about another event after my contract.
So do you have a jiu-jitsu gym in Rio, and then you're also on an MMA fight team?
Are you with?
No, I don't have a jiu-jitsu gym, but I train jiu-jitsu. It's a lot of time. I train jiu-jitsu three, four times a week. Yeah. I love jiu-jitsu. I train in the X gym. It's an amazing academy. He has a great fighters, Eric Silva, Rafael Feijão, Diego Nunes, Noguete, a lot of fighters. Yes.
So Black House guys, really?
No. X-Gym. Different. X-Gym is from Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Recreio Beach, and I trained that.
And now you got some serious hands going on, too. You got big hands, don't you? They look heavy. They look... Yeah.
My hand.
That looks like knockout hands right there.
Yeah.
That's awesome. I didn't see after the fight. Did you do alligator dance? I don't know if you did.
That's my, how do you say marca?
My trademark.
That's my trademark.
Well, good. Thank you very much, my friend. I appreciate
it. My pleasure. Thank you,
all
too.
Right. Guys, go to ProMMANow.com and hit me up at Dan the Wolfman on Twitter and YouTube. And do you have anywhere you
want? ProMMA.
ProMMANow.com. You're watching ProMMANow.com.
ProMMANow.com. I'm ready for more. Thank you so much.